Hi, how you doing? This is Tony Pepperoni. I came from Brooklyn, New York, and you know, don't even worry about it. Those fucking douchebags in Manhattan, they do not stand a chance against me and my brothers. How's it going, everyone? This is Mike Starr. Thought I'd do a little bit of an accent for you. Let me turn on the light. It's raining and it's hot and humid. And today I thought I'd like to talk to you all about a movie that, you know, is lesser known. And it's a horror, sci-fi, kids adventure, you know, MA movie. Now, there aren't a lot of movies that come out like this, and not a lot of people know about this movie. And I can't stress enough how much of a good movie it is. I absolutely love it. And that movie is Paper House. Now, when I first bought this is the other copy. They're the same, but when I got this, it was $200 because it was out of print. Now you can get it for like $20. $20. But this is the front, the back. You take that off. And I kept the sticker. And that's what the inside looks like. And in French, it's Entrez dans les rêves, Paper House. Now, let me put this back in. This is a really cool and interesting movie, all right? So, synopsis time. The film is basically about this little girl who's acting up in the class. It's set in the UK. And she's a little girl with short brown hair. She's around 8 or maybe 7 or 8. And she is acting up in class. Teacher sends her out. And then from there, I think she, she starts to feel sick and she passes out. Doesn't really feel well, and then her mom picks her up from school and then, you know, goes away, and then she's out with a friend of hers, another little girl, and they're at this, I think it's an abandoned train yard, and she wanders off. They're playing some game, and then she ends up having these really bad fever attacks, and she passes out and she falls in this ditch. And her friend can't find her, and then the cops get called, the ambulance, they're all looking for her, then they eventually find her. And the mom, they take her to the hospital, I think, or no. I think they take her to the hospital, but then they take her home for some reason. And anyway, she's at home, and she's really sick with the flu, fever, some sort of fever. And anyways, and she starts drawing this picture, which is the picture I copied here. Paper House picture. Draws this picture exactly. Gesundheit. And and then when she when she falls asleep and passes out from her flu or whatever it is, she goes into this world that she drew, and she soon starts to discover that, you know, the more she adds to this picture, the more it comes alive in her dream. So she draws this little boy in the window and he comes to life, and then she meets him in this dream, and then she draws this thing, and then she draws this other thing, and it comes alive in her dream or her when she passes out. And then from there, she enters the house, but she can't get up to the top level. So then she ends up drawing stairs. And then when she goes to sleep or she passes out, she ends up going to the top level where she meets this little boy who can't walk. And then throughout the film, you soon start to discover that this little boy is a real boy. It's not just someone that she drew. And then from there, there's this man in black, like a silhouette, like a shadow person who's constantly after her. And Then she ends up throwing away the picture, and the garbage men take the garbage, and she runs to the garbage men, and she goes through the garbage and gets a picture out, and she rubs things up, puts things there, and you know, and yeah, it's just a really weird movie, really cool. Like, it turns from a like a happy film into a dark film into a sad film, and then the film's climax, I'm not gonna tell you what happens at the end, but it's just crazy. And then this shadow person, I think he's got a hammer. I can't fully remember, but I'm pretty sure he's got a hammer and he's chasing after these little kids, and it's pretty scary, you know. It's not really a kid's film, I would say. It's more or less of maybe a M to PG, but it's really like it's really unique. And then yeah, that's about it pretty much. But if you've got the time, check it out. I think you can find it online. If not, you can purchase it for pretty cheap, but that's about it. And I'm Mike. I'm about to go now to have a supreme pizza at Danny's Pizzeria down the road from us. Okay. Like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Okay. Have a good day, everyone. Okay, peace out.